What's up, YouTube? I got a quick thing to tell you guys. Let's start off. Thank you for 100 subs. This is sort of my way of repaying you guys. I saw another video on YouTube about this. Decided to make my own about it. If you guys remember the website keepitwisted.com, they'd give out 48-hour trials, and you could get them for free. But then they got shut down and sued. Well, there's another one. You go to blurgame.com. Just wait for it to load up. Just like to get a little trailer. It's a funny trailer. So, you come down here. You put your email and stuff. It doesn't have to be a real one, so I'll do swaggerlikeus@gmail.com. Random date, as long as it's over 18. Click join. That's my account. I'll just make another one. Use my old gamer tag. Same password though. Alright. Oh. Whoops. Alright, never mind. Alright. So I'll put a random name. Balls. In your mouth. Password. So I'm gonna make sure it's my password. Sign me up for Blur and Activision updates. Make sure that's yes. Your username, make it whatever. You're gonna need to remember your username, your password to log in. You don't need your email or anything. Click next. Ooh. Oh yeah, that's the one I just did. I'll just put a random number. 22, I guess, whatever. Doesn't matter. Get my password. Next. Here's step two. Don't need any of this except for this, which is most of the time it's kind of hard to read, but that one's pretty easy, I guess. So just put it in. Hit submit. That says step three, but you don't need that. So just go back to the home page, I guess. Going on. Alright. Then go to login. Log in with your thing. I'm not sure which password that is. Oh, I know something you don't know, but I got something to tell you. You won't believe how many people. Alright, we're logged in. Then you go to my profile. And here you go. XBL trial code, and you have a beta code for Blur. So yep, that's basically me saying thanks for 100 subs. Didn't really think I was gonna make it that far. I know it's not a lot for several people, but it's a lot for me. So thanks again. And also, if you didn't read in the description of one of my videos, my S video cable broke. So I'm recording in composite, and there should be a dual touch trailer with me and EK Tubon coming soon. So yeah, look out for that. It's probably going to be edited by him, and maybe some of my editing, but probably just him. Well, basically I just want to say thanks, so there you guys go. Enjoy your free Xbox Live, and peace.